For the best deals on CD keys, for CSGO skins, for anything you could want having to do with video games on a PC or a laptop, guess what? Check the link down in the description below. Go to g2a.com. Get it, okay? Get it.
Know why you came, where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere.
What's up, y'all? This your boy Leafy Clone Cyberbully here. You know, that's called self humor, you know, making fun of yourself. There's an actual word for it, but I'm too stupid to remember what it is. I think the word is deprecating, okay? So, self-deprecating humor, even better. It's very popular on the internet, you know? Fuck, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I'm tired. All right. I don't know if my voice sounds different for some reason. I don't know. Whatever. So, what I want to talk about is a thing happening on the internet with some e-hoes, some e-sluts, if you will, some bitches, some of those people that most likely have a pimp, you know? I'm talking about Zoe Berger and Abigail Mendler and Celestia Vega. Mainly Celestia Vega is the main part of it. All right, because apparently they have this group where that they're going to call the Stream Team, started by Zoe Berger, all right? The Stream Team, because I don't know, the name sounded autistic enough, you know. So, they went with that, you know. The Stream Team of the e-hoes and the e-sluts, okay? I don't know why. I don't know why they called it that, but they did. I'm not going to question someone as stupid as her. I guess you can't really call Zoe Berger stupid, per se. I mean, you can, but you really kind of can't, because she's, in a way, kind of smart, because she knows how to get viewership and how to grow an audience, you know? Just show her tits and boom, you got an audience, you know? Boom, you've got a crowd of 13-year-olds. But anyway, enough about Zoe Berger, okay? So, the thing that is really appeared in the internet and has become the big controversy with these e-hoes, alright, of who Abigail Mendler is not hot at all. I don't know how the fuck she's part of that group at all. She's not hot at all, okay? Completely my opinion, by the way. Don't get fucking offended out there, anybody who thinks that she is hot. In my opinion, she's not. I know, internet, okay? It's difficult. Somebody's opinion is hard to understand, okay? I know. It's difficult, okay? You'll grow up, you'll get there, okay? You'll get there. You'll grow up eventually, okay? So, anyway. So, basically, from my understanding of what has happened, Celestia Vega was part of this group, and then she decided to pursue porn, all right? And, you know, I'm assuming she doesn't have any published porn videos yet, because I went and did my research, in quotation marks, on, you know, whether or not I could find this said porn that got her kicked from the group. And so, now she's been kicked from the group, and the internet, of people who give a shit anyway, are pissed, I guess, you know, because, I don't know, when e-ho is not an e-ho anymore and is being an actual ho. Now, I'm not saying porn stars are, you know, hoes, alright? I mean, in a way I am, but I mean, that's kind of what they do. That's their job. Their job is technically be a hoe, and they make far more money than I ever will. So, you know, I don't, you know, I'm not calling porn stars all hoes, you know, but I guess the internet's mad that one of their e-hoes, arguably the hottest of the e-hoes, is no longer with that group. So the internet's pissed, and I don't know why. Because the internet's retarded. I know why. I lied when I said I don't know why. I actually do know why. It's because the internet's retarded, okay? The internet is fucking retarded, okay? So, it makes no fucking sense, is what I'm trying to say. It makes no sense to get mad at all, alright? Who cares about these three? To my knowledge, Zoe Berger has been, like, losing subscribers so fast, alright? Mainly because, well, Zoe Berger's channel is based on shock, you know, the shock of seeing, you know, just some girl out here twerking her ass and flashing her tits, you know, it's all, you know, shock. And once the shock wears off, it's like with anything, once you've seen it enough times, once you've seen Zoe Berger twerk enough times, once you've seen her tits enough times, you don't care anymore. You stop giving a shit, okay? You don't care to see her tits anymore, because it makes no fucking sense to care to see her tits anymore. You've already seen them, been there, done that. Doesn't matter, okay? It doesn't matter, right, to see her tits anymore, okay? Just like it probably doesn't matter to see Celestia Vega's tits. It probably doesn't matter to see Abigail Mendler's tits, all right? It doesn't matter to see any three of these girls' tits or ass, because you've already seen it. Because you've already seen it. But that's the thing. It's easy to explain this to people who understand that concept, but trying to explain this to a 12 to 13 year old boy is not so difficult, alright? Because the 12 to 13 year old boy, like when we were all 12 to 13 year old boys, to the boys out there, we just, you know, we were horny motherfuckers, you know? We just wanted to find something that we could beat our dick to, you know? And even to this day, I'm 19, you know? 19 year old boys. Guys, man, whatever, I don't care what you want to call us, okay? You can call us assholes, I don't care, you know? We still just want to find things to beat our dick to, or fuck, you know? That's human nature, that's how shit works, okay? I'm pretty sure I'm just rambling right now. Anyway, let me get back on topic here, okay? So, Celestia Vega decides to go and do porn, of which I couldn't find any videos, because I'm assuming Pornhub hasn't released any videos yet with her in there, you know. I'm expecting the agent couch, or whatever the hell it's called, video with Celestia Vega, where she's talking to the agent guy, and then she fucks him, you know. I've seen some porn in my life. Don't ask me how I know, you know, that's a thing. I've seen some porn in my life, okay? Don't think I haven't. I've seen some porn in my life. Your boyfriend has seen some porn. Your husband has seen some porn, okay? I'll guarantee you, everybody, every man has seen porn, and the majority of women have also seen porn, all right? Don't let anybody tell you differently, okay? So then Zoe Berger goes to Twitter, all right? Goes to Twitter and makes two Twitter videos, two responses. One of them good, the other one dog shit, all right? The first one that was good is this.
Hello, everybody. And I know a lot of you are upset because we had to drop Celestia and we haven't really revealed any more of the future plans. And Celestia, among others, is under an NDA. So with that said, I would like to say that it is not because Celestia is not a beautiful, talented human being. That has nothing to do with it. But I have other girls that are involved in the situation, who I have signed, who I need to take care of, who I made an agreement with, who I plan on changing their lives. I already did what I could for Celestia, and she decided to pursue porn with that instead of using it as a last option.
Where in this one, she's essentially saying, hey, you know, she's, you know, I understand why she did it, you know, but I'm disappointed. You know, she's being very understanding and very calm about it, you know. She's being very good, lightheaded, level-headed, lighthearted about the whole situation, even though in her mind, you know, her friend essentially backstabbed her, you know, or not really backstabbed her, but backstabbed the group, because I guess one of their agreements was, you know, you can't go and do porn, and she's, you know, I guess that's an issue, you know, she can't go and do porn, and that's probably the agreement, even though essentially what they're doing already on, you know, with Twitch and YouTube, with what they're doing with the 13-year-old boys, they're already doing porn. Everybody out there, Zoe Berger, Abigail Mendler, you're already doing porn, okay? You already are. It is a very indirect way of porn. It is essentially cam girl porn that you are aware that YouTube is too fucking inept at their job to ban you for doing, all right? Because you are heavily breaking YouTube TOS, all right? So because YouTube are too big of dumbasses or too inept at their jobs, they won't ban you for it. Here's the thing. I know. YouTube has banned them before, and they just create a new channel, which in reality, whenever people say, oh, my channel got banned, just create a new fucking channel. Just create a new channel. If you were a big enough channel, your brand is still there, your name is still there, the people that were on your original channel will fucking come back, okay? So you're still there, your brand is still there, everything. Okay, your channel got taken away, but you know, so what? You've still got your brand, you've still got your name, just create a new channel. That's what Zoe Berger does, all right? When she gets banned, she just creates a new channel, all right? And it all works out, happy sunshine rainbows for her. But if I was YouTube, I'd be like, okay, Zoe Berger, she created a new channel. She's probably gonna be doing what she's been doing. Banned her first live stream. I'd have somebody go check in on her very first live stream. If she's, you know, as naked as she normally is, banned. The ban hammer gets dropped immediately. You know, there's no ifs, ands, buts about it. The ban hammer is immediately dropped and she is banned so fast. It's incredible. She creates a new channel. She starts streaming again. Banned. You know, just gone. No more. All right. Just keep banning them until they learn that you can't do this. Okay. So, essentially what I'm trying to say is they're all hoes, they're all e-hoes, they're all bitches, they're all sluts, alright? It doesn't fucking matter, alright? It doesn't fucking matter if Celestia Vega was doing porn, it doesn't matter if Zoe Berger does porn, it doesn't matter if Abigail Mendler does porn, it doesn't matter, okay? Alright, now the second video was this one.
Do you think Celestia is thinking about the greater good when she wants to do porn? Do you think she's thinking about anyone other than herself? No! This was made abundantly evident to me when I spent money to fly me and Abigail to go see her, and she didn't even bother. Oh, wait, hold on. I'm wrong. She filmed videos with us, but didn't hang out with us. Gee, I wonder why she might do that. Like, if you're mad because I kicked her, you have to remember, who's the reason why you know her? Y'all act like I ain't got bitches lined up around the corner, hotter, with better attitudes to bring to you guys. Just give me a fucking minute. Y'all know I've been working on this thing for a while now. I have the stream team I'm developing. Y'all don't even know the full details. This is just the beginning. In a month or two, you guys are gonna have plenty of people to choose from. And even hotter to your own tastes.
And in this video, she's being very angry and very mean about it. You know, she's being very emotional, put in quotation marks, about it. You know, she's being very mean and not as calm and lightheaded about it. She's not pandering to her audience to make her sound like the good person anymore. Now she seems like she's actually giving her feelings about it, but her feelings about it are still fucking retarded. It's still really stupid, okay? She's basically taking the approach now of, I built you and you should appreciate me, and basically walk on the ground, you know, she basically praised the ground I walk on, you know, kiss my feet, you know, that sort of thing. You know, I actually like the second video more because I don't know, I like YouTubers that have the more aggressive style, you know, but the first one was far better, right? Just because it was far more lighthearted, it was far more understanding, all right? The first one could have, you know, you could have stopped at the first one, just been like, hey, we kicked her because she did porn, you know, we made an agreement, we wouldn't do porn, we wouldn't do any of these things, okay? And that's it. That's all you had to put it at. But no, she decided to then go on the Keemstar style rant in the second video and fuck it up. Okay? So that's my 2 cents on the whole thing. Does anybody still say that? 2 cents on the whole thing? I don't know. But I just did it. So, you know, whatever. Alright, so thank you for watching. Tell me what you think of the whole situation. You know, if you can find any of that Celestia Vega goodness, send it to me, you know? Alright. I'm kidding, alright? Thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. This has been your boy King James, and I'm out.